wait, let's see how the flowers came out. I'm gonna do the same thing with the flowers and turn my mat upside down and peel the paper off the mat by curling up the mat and not my flowers. That way the flowers stay flat and I'll be able to glue them onto the card. There's a couple that still stayed on and I'm just gonna take those off. I'm just using a little spatula tool to get the tiny ones off of the mat without wrinkling their little edges. These are pretty tiny.